But I begun to. I made a pretty cool, I would say, I'm sure, little video that I was gonna continue down so we could see the work down in the studio basement area. You would need to work on your smile. It's a smile. It's a smile. Yeah, I smile. No. But it was going to be video number 100, but I'm still not happy with the number 100, even though I'm going well over 100. But anyhow, I want to just like kind of maybe play around with this a little bit because this is working better than the phone, which is now dying. Dying. Phone is dying at 30 or less percent. Show you my book collection. It's part of the book collection. Here's some of the CDs that fell over. We've been listening to that. My friend. This one. Hello, this one's someone taught me. Taught me something. Oh no, what else we got? Oh, what about this one? Some of the CDs I've been listening to. I don't think I'll listen to this one, but I can anytime. What I am is what I am is what you are or what? Another one taught me a lot. There's a sun, some stars. So pretty. How are you doing? I don't know. Do you like Connor Oberst? Oberst. How do you say his name? Connor Oberst. Foot. Portishead. Oh, I haven't opened this one yet. I can't find it online either. I haven't opened this one. I have not opened this one. It is called Cool Beans Days in the Sun. I gotta open this. Oh boy. Okay, the rest of the stuff that was on here fell over. I'm probably there, but it's okay. John Wesley Harding. John Wesley Harding. Wild Man Fisher. I love Eric Dolphy. Arto Lindsay. Arto. And another John Wesley Harding. John Wesley Harding. John Wesley Harding. It's my first one. It's a demo. I really think it's a demo. Stuff to read. Okay. Show you all the stuff I gotta read. There's more. Much more. Boxes full. I write it out longhand, people. I write it all out longhand. What's this? Whoops. Show you some work. School. I went to school for a number of years. Art practical. We went to a school, we had a good time, we drank on the weekends, sometimes during the week. We loved art school, we loved to go there, we didn't have any responsibilities. Except to get the work done, get the work done, get the work done. Spinning around. Updike? Dolly? John Cage? Roebuck? I live near Burbank. I've been reading Alice Munro. I love Alice Munro. That's a beautiful writing. And she's got something going on here. I thought, when I first got this book and I was like, I don't know if I can get into it, but I read this one story about when her father was in the hospital and she went to the planetarium. And I thought, oh yeah, she knows the truth. I think it's the moons of Jupiter, possibly. Let me check it out. 83, page 83. I found my father in the heart wing. Yep, she found her father in the heart wing. So, moons of Jupiter. I think from the last bit here, month or so that I've been into this, couple months, I think we are starting to know what that means. Plato, I was reading Plato, and look at this. This is what I was reading, and this is the kind of stuff you're reading. You know what I mean? Like, really? This is what it looks like. That's a page. The cat's meowing. That's a page right there. It's Timaeus. They've been talking about that. You can find it. It's a lot. So, let's put that back in. Maybe we'll read some more of that. How many number ones? See that? Okay, so I found this IE example, and there's this painting here. Okay. Going? called her. I thought it was pretty cool that the guy made, you know, so much of his stuff for himself. Some people think that's odd. But, you know, you can make a lot of things, and you can make less things. Favorite bacon. Let's take a look. Let's take a look in here. All right, let's see what we can do. Fan, but I picked this up for, I think it might have been $2 or $3, and I thought, you're just going to walk away? I mean, of course you're not going to walk away. Why would you walk away from that? Look at that, that's gorgeous. I think he talks about, he's got Warhol in here, and maybe even Kurt Cobain, so... You know, he's allowed to show you what he's into. Yep. There's Kurt. And who else? Basquiat. Yay! Wanna look in there? Or who wants to look in Expressionism? And who wants to look in the Tate Modern? Expressionism? Okay, vote in. I'm gonna have to meditate on this one. One friend I was talking to yesterday, and I was saying, we're talking about drinking water and being very important, and I said, and deep breaths, take some deep breaths, and I was telling him about what people have been telling me that I should take. Some deep breaths, and once you do two, then you're kind of in it, so they say. So I was going to meditate, Tate Modern Expressionism, Tate Modern Expressionism, Tate Modern, oh, I'm not getting anywhere. You ever just not get anywhere? What else?
Proves it.
Is this It's gonna be number 100,
video number 100. How far are we into this?
20 minutes. 20 minutes of this. Monk Eastman, purveyor of iniquities. The tufts of one America. Whether profiled against a backdrop of blue painted walls or of the sky itself, two tufts sheathed in grave black clothing dance in boots with high stacked heels. A solemn dance, the tango of evenly marched knives, until suddenly a carnation drops from behind an ear. For a knife has plunged into a man whose horizontal dying brings the dance without music to its end. Resigned, asterisk, the other man adjusts his hat and devours the years of his old age to tell the story of that clean fought duel. That, to the least and last detail, is the story of Argentine underworld, of the Argentine underworld. The story of thugs and ruffians of New York has much more speed and much less grace.